Hey, hello everyone. So in this video I'm going to show you how to play Battleground Mobile India in your PC or laptop. So as you can see, I'm having in my system. So first what you need to do is you need to have an Android emulator for PC. So what it does, using this we can play our mobile phone apps in our PC or system. So here there are like list of many options for you to download, like for Android emulator for PC. So I prefer BlueStacks, okay, because it's fast and it supports, it's really good. And what you can do is just go and type download BlueStacks. You'll be getting the second link over here, or first link. You just hit the first link over here, and you need to go to, they will go to the official website, and you will be need to download BlueStacks 5. Okay, so you will be having for Windows, Mac. It's going to come soon. Don't download BlueStacks 4. Download the latest version, because BGMI works in latest version only. So just click here, download BlueStacks 5, and the download will start in a minute. And it's a really simple download process. Just it'll ask you location, just you need to place the location. That's the entire process. I don't want to bore you or waste your time explaining all the process. So once you download BlueStacks, you will be getting a window like this. You won't be having Call of Duty and Battlegrounds India. I installed both the games after a few times. So you need to sign in with your Google account, okay, and you need to go to your Play Store option over there. You need to sign in, and you need to go to search Battleground India. So you will be having this craft on, okay, Battlegrounds Mobile India. You need to just install it, okay. I've already done it. Just click it, same procedure as you do in mobile, okay. And after installing, here is the main part. You need to go to home, and you need to go to settings, okay. And you need to go to about, and you need to check for updates. So only if you have the latest version installed in your system, you can play BGMI, okay. Otherwise it will show you some kind of error. So check whether you have the latest version. So after downloading it, just click on it, Battleground India. It will take some time to load, okay. So just be patient. So as you can see here, now I am in the home screen. So it really works smooth, to be honest. You can also even, it comes with the default controls, okay. So you don't want to set any controls, okay. Just click start, okay. It will take some time for matching and stuff. Other than this, here I am inside the game, and you can see all those buttons, okay. W, A, S, D, and B. So these are like default, by default this button appears. So you don't need to go and learn all the controls, or don't need to set all the controls. By default it will be there. You know, just go and play the game. So it's so simple, BlueStacks. And only thing is that you need to have good specification in your computer, good RAM, good processor, and good graphics card. So it works without any lag, okay. So mine is like a medium level PC, but it still works good. So as you can see, there isn't any lag, so you can just play freely. So mine is actually a programming channel. I've done tutorials in C, C++, Python.